with Buzz Buzz and Rumblebees in the house. Play with LeBron James, up against number one, please. Go LeBron! Go Pat to start with. LeBron right into the beat. As the wall of Rumblebees slow her down. And her team in the right in there mixing it up. One turn. Her outside line. Calls it off. Range appropriate says four. Four for the Bees. We're rolling, but what do you think?
Absolutely, and she squeezed out those last 2 points. She actually ended up getting four on that one. passing the hips, pulling off as she was falling down. Smart move right there. Get that 4-0 again before Gainesville takes the lead right now.
Do you know what that means?
I have no idea.
Oh, well, here in the ATL, when the lead changes, that is a social, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody take a drink when the lead changes.
God, I love Atlanta. They don't let me drink back in Gainesville on announcement.
Fantastic speed and moves out there. She's got long, lanky legs, and she just weaves her way into that pack. You are a beast, people. Locking down very, very hard on the jammer. She's a go-breaker. She's finally free. Let's give a trouble man for a ton of lead over here. For Monavia, off her feet. And with everybody,
yellow 47.
Looks like she got 3 on that one before getting called. One play, back block, and then
yes.
Now the major she's going to have, that means she likes to call it
a power jam.
This is a 3-point game. It's only a couple minutes into it. This game will